your eyes and tell people that you still be alive when all you want is just to sleep tonight. But you must stay awake so that you can fight off the hungry masses that lie outside your door. Maybe you'll survive like you have always.